At the start of a new era for this country, I'm delighted to be here today to launch a very concrete project to address the challenges of job creation for the Gambian youth. With a budget of 11 million euros, the Gambia Youth Empowerment Scheme aims at supporting directly and indirectly about 100,000 young people. The project aims at bridging the huge gap between the demand for work and the offer. Immediate activities will include a major employers forum scheduled in the spring to engage in a public-private dialogue on jobs for youth, as well as private investment promotion in the Gambia.